Now let's see NMOS common source amplifier with PMOS current source load. So this circuit is similar as we constructed the before. So for the diode connected the PMOS load or the diode connected PMOS load, it's similar to that. The thing is here, instead of the shorting the gate and the drain, we just given a minus 0.98 volt for this V1. That means the voltage for this PMOS. So just keep it, remember here is 1U and 20U, and here is this 1U and 140U. We can play these values to get the maximum output swing or the output. So now this is our main amplifier. So that's why I'm giving this sine wave. That means the main amplifier, this one. And here, instead of this resistor, we just replaced that with this PMOS, which is a current source load, because we are connected the current, that means the voltage source for this one. That means it is acting as a current source load. Okay. So then this is the VDS and this is the VGS. So it is connected between the gate and the source and drain and the source. I think this one. And this 1.8, and this is the 1 millivolt input we are giving, and this is the DC offset. Now if we run this simulation, then okay, I just close this one, that is the previous one we saw. Now if we run this simulation, and we'll be getting something like this. Make sure that you go to the simulate and this control panel and just increase this relative to tolerance. Initially it is 0.0025, make it another 0 extra. So here is a one good article about this relative tolerance, what is this, and okay, so these things. So if we get something like this, then why it is, because, and these things are answered here. If you are interested, you can just check out this link. I'm sharing this link along with this video. So now if we see its output, it is input is a 1 millivolt, and here we are getting around the 4 millivolt. That means from here we can see from 770 to 774. That means the 4 millivolt of gain we are getting from the circuit, the gain is less, but here the replace this resistor. Okay, the constant resistor is not available, that's why we registered that with this current source load. So it is just to understand the construction of the circuit, and the theory part of this is available, so you can just check out these descriptions. Thank you.